Okay students, welcome to the new day. And the previous class we discussed about the oxides of nitrogen. One of the oxide is discussed. Again we are going to discussing the from the beginning. So nitrogen forms different types of oxides. They are nitrous oxide, its formula is N2O. Second one is nitric oxide, its formula is NO. Third one is nitrogen sesquioxide oxide. N2O3, and it is also known as dinitrogen trioxide. The fourth one is nitrogen dioxide. Formula is NO2. And the fifth one is dinitrogen pentoxide. Dinitrogen pentoxide, N2. These are the five kind of oxides: nitrous oxide, nitric oxide, nitrogen sesquioxide, nitrogen dioxide, dinitrogen pentoxide. So now we are going to discussing about all these oxides preparations, properties, and the structures. We will study all these things in the form of a tabular form so that it becomes somewhat easy to us to read out. The first one is oxide. Oxidation state of oxide. Properties of the oxides, and the last part is structure. The first oxide is nitrous oxide. Nitrous oxide. Its formula is N2O. Nitrous oxide, its formula is N2O. Oxidation state of that one is this one. Oxidation state of nitrogen. Oxidation state of nitrogen in N2O is this one. We will discuss about the preparation of this nitrous oxide. This nitrous oxide also known as laughing gas, also known as laughing gas. Preparation methods: ammonium nitrate on strong heating liberate nitrous oxide. Ammonium nitrate on heating liberate nitrous oxide. Ammonium nitrate H4 NO3 on heating to liberate N2O. Another preparation method: when zinc metal react with nitric acid, when zinc metal react with dilute nitric acid, when zinc metal react with dilute nitric acid, then also you get nitrous oxide. nitrous oxide. Zinc metal on reaction with dilute nitric acid, nitrous oxide is obtained. When it reacts with concentrated nitric acid, you will get the nitrogen dioxide. You have to remember this one. When it reacts, zinc metal reacts with concentrated nitric acid, you will get NO2 nitrogen dioxide. But when react with dilute nitric acid, it will give you nitrous oxide, N2O. What are the properties? N2O is a colorless gas. N2O is a colorless gas. Produces steric laughing. It support the burning of sulfur phosphorus. It support the burning of sulfur and phosphorus. It is a neutral gas. It is a colorless gas and it is a neutral gas. It is diatomic in nature. Colorless gas, neutral gas, diamagnetic in nature. Next, what are the structure of this N2O? N2O have two types of two structures. N double bond, L double bond O. It shows two resonance bonds. And another resonance bond is this one. So these are the two resonance bonds of N2O. All the electrons are paired up, hence this one is a diamagnetic substance. Next, look at the second oxide, nitric oxide. Its formula is NO. Nitric oxide and its formula is NO. Preparation method. Ammonia on oxidation with oxygen. You will get NO. So ammonia and reaction with oxygen, heating with oxygen and oxidation with oxygen, you will get the NO, nitric oxide. Oxidation state of this nitrogen is plus 2. Oxidation state is plus 2. Properties. This one also is a colorless gas. Also is a colorless gas. Neutral oxide. It is paramagnetic in nature. Is somewhat unstable oxide, hence easily react with oxygen present in atmosphere and converted to nitrogen dioxide. This NO2 is a reddish brown color gas structure. So why it is paramagnetic can be identified in the structure of this NO. This is the structure of NO. So nitrogen electronic configuration is 2s2 2p. Oxygen electronic configuration 2s2 2p4. This is the orbital representation. So nitrogen has 3 unpaired electrons, so it can readily use the 3 bonds. Here oxygen have 2 unpaired electrons, that this one give, can give the 2 bonds. With both these things will giving only 2 bonds here, 1 and 2. This is the unpaired electron, this one. And this one is the paired electron, lone pair. This one is lone pair. This one is the unpaired electron. This one is the unpaired electron. Oxygen 2 lone pairs, 1 and 2. These are the lower pair of oxygen. So this is the structure of NO. Here we have an unpaired electron in this molecule. So when unpaired electrons are present, they behave as paramagnetic substances. The molecule which contains unpaired electron behaves as paramagnetic in nature. This one also can be written like this. This one contains 3 electron bond. So one of the bond, for a bond formation, how many electrons are required? 2 electrons are required. At the sum of the molecules, in sum of the molecules, 3 electrons will form a bond. 3 electrons will form a bond. Here already 2 electrons are there, 1, 2. This one is the third, 1, 2. So this is a 3 electron bond. Whenever we say the 3 electron bonding, we can say this one is the paramagnetic in nature. Okay? Next, we will look at the third oxygen. The third oxide is nitrogen 6q oxide, also known as dinitrogen trioxide. Dinitrogen trioxide. Nitrogen 6q oxide. Formula is N2O3. Preparation method. When the mixture of nitric oxide and nitrogen dioxide is cooled up to 20 degrees centigrade, when the mixture of nitric oxide and nitrogen dioxide is cooled up to minus 20 degrees centigrade, we will get N2O3. The oxidation state of nitrogen in N2O3 is plus 3. oxidation state of nitrogen in N2O3 is this properties. It is a bluish color gas. It is a bluish color gas. Acidic in nature. Bluish color gas, acidic in nature, diamine. It is the anhydrate of nitrous acid. Anhydrate of nitrous acid. Is an anhydride of nitrous acid. Example, so nitrous acid is HNO2. Nitrous acid is HNO2. When this nitrous acid undergoes dehydration, means when it loses water molecules, you will get N2. Take two molecules of H2O2, you will get N2O3. One water molecule is eliminated. H2 from here, one more H2O. So, how many nitrogen will remain here? 2 nitrogen. How many oxygen will remain there? 3 oxygen. N2O3 minus H2O. So, it is an anhydride of nitrous. Anhydride of nitrous acid. Next, we will look at the structure of this dinitrogen trioxide. It also shows two resonating forms. This one is a resonating form. This one is another resonating form. So these two are the resonating forms of N2O3. So the dinitrogen trioxide, another oxide is dinitrogen trioxide, also known as nitrogen siscue oxide, prepared by cooling the mixture of nitric oxide and nitrogen dioxide to about minus 20 degrees centigrade. Will get the N2O3. The oxidation state of this oxide, the nitrogen oxidation state of this oxide is less than properties. It is a blue color gas, it is acidic in nature, it is diamagnetic because in structure all electrons are paired. When all electrons are paired, you can say this molecule is a diamagnetic. So it is an anhydride of nitrous acid. So this is HNO2 is a nitrous acid. When this HNO2 is heated, you will get the N2O3. This is bluish color liquid. The next oxide is nitrogen dioxide. Fourth one, nitrogen dioxide. Formula is NO2. Preparation methods. Lead nitrate on strong heating. Lead nitrate on strong heating, you will get nitrogen dioxide gas. Get PbO, NO2 plus O2. 2 PbO, NO2. Oxygen. Another preparation method, when zinc metal react with concentrated nitric acid, when zinc metal react with concentrated nitric acid, you will get a zinc nitrate. Plus nitrogen dioxide plus H2. Zinc nitrate, nitrogen dioxide and water. Oxidation state. Oxidation state of nitrogen in nitrogen dioxide is plus 4. Oxidation state of nitrogen in nitrogen dioxide is plus 4. Properties. It is a reddish brown color gas. Reddish brown color gas, soluble in water. It is highly soluble in water to form nitric acid. It is available in the form of diamond. It is available in the form of diamond. It forms diamond. It forms diamond. Diamond will form, diamond will form when two molecules combine. Suppose take NO2. When this NO2 on cooling, you will get N2. NO2 is reddish brown color gas. N2O4 is colorless. So when NO2 is cooled, you will get N2O4. When N2O4 is heated, you will get the NO2. When NO2 is cooled, you will get N2O4. When N2O4 is heated, again you will get the NO2. When in NO2, in monomeric form, it is in reddish brown in color. In dimeric form, it is colorless. Again, another thing is, is the anhydride of nitrous acid and nitric acid. It is the anhydride of nitrous acid and nitric acid. This one is nitrous acid. Nitrous acid. And this one is nitric acid. So this one is the anhydride of nitrous acid and nitric acid. The formula is, when these two things loses water molecules, this one will give you N2O4 by losing water molecule H2. One of the O become H2O. This thing remains N2O4. Let's look at the structure of this NO2. It also have two resonating forms. This one is a resonating form. Another resonating form is this one. These two are the two resonating forms of this NO2. So nitrogen electronic configuration is 2s2, 2p3. So it can form how many bonds? 3 bonds. 3 unpaired electrons are there. So readily it can form the 3 bonds in ground energy level. Those 3 bonds. So that's 3. So these 2 unpaired electrons forming 2 bonds. 1 and 2 unpaired electrons will give these 2 bonds. The third electron is this one. The lone pair make a debut bond to the oxygen. This lone pair making a debut bond to the oxygen. So these are the structures of this molecule. So due to presence of this unpaired electron, it is a paramagnetic molecule. It is paramagnetic. NO also paramagnetic. NO2 paramagnetic. NO2 is reddish brown in color. NO is colorless. NO is colorless. This is reddish brown in color. NO is paramagnetic. NO2 also paramagnetic. But reddish brown. The last oxide is dinitrogen pentoxide. Dinitrogen pentoxide. Formula is N2O5. The oxidation state of nitrogen for this dinitrogen pentoxide is plus 5. First we will look at the preparation methods. It is the anhydride of nitric acid. It is an anhydride of nitric acid, H2O3. This H2O3 dehydration in presence of phosphorus pentoxide, H2O3 dehydration in presence of phosphorus pentoxide, you will get N2O5. And H3. This is the equation. Next properties. It is a colorless solid. It is a colorless solid. Highly soluble in water. soluble in water and forms nitric acid. Soluble in water and forms the nitric acid. In solid state, it is in the form of nitrosodium nitrate. It is in the form of nitrosodium nitrate. So nitrosodium is NO2+, nitrate is NO3. So in solid state it is in the form of nitrosodium nitrate. Next, look at the structures. It also have two resonating structures. These are the resonating structures of N2O5. All electrons are paired, hence this one is a diamagnetic one. This is a diamagnetic one. So this is about oxides of nitrogen, the preparation methods, oxidation states, properties and structures. All those things are given in the form of tabular color. Another point is, anhydride of HNO3. It is anhydride of the next topic is oxyacids of nitrogen. Next topic is oxyacids of nitrogen. So this nitrogen forms four types of oxyacids. Number one is hyponitrous acid. Formula is H2N2O2. nitrous calcium. H2O2 nitric acid H2O3 pernitric acid and its parlyons HNO4. So these are the acids of nitrogen: hyponitrous acid, nitrous acid, nitric acid, and the pernitric acid. The first oxyacid is hyponitrous acid. First one. Hyponitrous acid. It is very unstable acid. A small amount of dimeric form is only available. A small amount of dimer is available. Oxidation state of nitrogen is plus 1. So oxidation state of nitrogen in hyponitrous acid is plus 1. It's about preparation methods are not there. Just structure is there. Basic of structure, we can say is a dibasic acid. This is the structure. It is dibasic. It is dibasic in nature. Next, nitrous acid. Next oxyacid is nitrous acid. Its formula is HNO2. This HNO2 also is an unstable acid. Pure form is not available, but in solution we can find this thing. You can't find this nitrous acid in the pure form because it is very unstable. But in solution form, we can find out this thing. So how you will get this nitrous acid? This is barium nitride. Barium nitride. Barium nitride on reaction with sulfuric acid, dilute sulfuric acid. On reaction with dilute sulfuric acid, you will get nitrous acid, HNO2. You will get the nitrous acid along with the thing. You will get barium sulfate, BaSO4. This is the preparation. So barium nitride on reaction with sulfuric acid, you will get barium nitride. This nitrous acid is slightly bluish in color. Slightly bluish in color due to N2O3. Due to the presence of N2O3, this is bluish in color. Again, we already discussed that the N2O3 is an anhydride of nitrous acid. We already discussed about this thing. N2O3 is the anhydride of nitrous acid. Means, from nitrous acid, if you remove water molecules, then you will get N2O3. Again, you add the water molecule to this N2O3, again you will get the HNO3. So, to this N2O3, when water is added, to this N2O3, when water is added, then you will get the HNO2. So, to the N2O3, when water is added, you will get the HNO2. Nitrous. This is another preparation. The properties of these things, nitrous acid. Properties of nitrous acid. Salt. Nitrous acid is known as nitrites. Salts of nitrous acid is nitrites. Salts of nitrous acid is known as nitrites. Behaves both as oxidizing agent and reducing agent. Behave both as oxidizing agent and reducing agent. In presence of strong oxidizing agent, it behaves as a reducing agent. In presence of strong oxidizing agent, it behaves as reducing agent. Which one are the strong oxidizing agents? Then this nitrous acid, KMnO4. 3-2-Cr2-2-7 hydrogen peroxide, all these are the oxidizing agent, all these are the strong oxidizing agent than nitrous acid. In presence of these things, it behaves as reducing agent. So in presence of strong oxidizing agents like K2Cr2-7, KMnO4 and hydrogen peroxide, it behaves as a reducing agent, and at the same time, in presence of stronger reducing agents than HNO2, it behaves as oxidizing agent. So, which one of the reducing agents? H2S, SO2, these are the reducing agents. In presence of these things, this one behaves as oxidizing agent. So, HNO2 behaves both as oxidizing agent and reducing agent. Behaves both as oxidizing agent and reducing agents. We already said that this one is an unstable acid. HNO2 is unstable. Undergoes disproportionation reactions. It undergoes disproportionation. disproportionation reactions. Look at the disproportionation reaction. HNO2 itself undergoes disproportionation to give HNO3, NO, and this is the equation. Look at the oxidation state of nitrogen here. What is the oxidation state of nitrogen? Plus 3. What is the oxidation state of nitrogen here? Plus 5. Here the nitrogen oxidation state is plus 2. So the oxidation state increases from plus 3 to plus 5. So increasing in oxidation state is known as oxidation process. So this is an oxidation process. The same time here the oxidation state is decreasing plus 3 to plus 2. So this one is a reduction process. So this one undergoes both oxidation and reduction. So HNO2 undergoes disproportionation reaction. One is picture of HNO2. So it shows two tautomeric forms. Two tautomeric forms. It is in two tautomeric forms. One of them is this one, and another one is this one. This is a tautomeric form. To this, it is the tautomeric. These two are tautomeric forms. So this is about the oxyacids of nitrous acid. We will continue about the remaining two oxyacids of nitrogen in next session. Thank you.